Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm back at CVS for this week's deals. Let's go ahead and go inside.
Our first freebie and very popular deal is on the Paparazzi nail polish. They are two for $5, but if you look online, they are priced at $2.99 each. But in store, they are two for $5, and when you buy two, you get back a $4 extra care book. Two of them will come out to $5 even. I have a $3 off of two CRT that I have in my CVS app. Bring me down to $2. We're going to pay $2 to get back a $4 extra care buck, making the final cost free plus a $2 moneymaker. L-Vive shampoo are two for $9. And there is a printable coupon on coupons.com app, but I don't have that available. It is glitching with the $3 off digital coupon in our CVS app. After our $3 digital coupon comes off, we will have to pay $6. We're going to pay that $6, get back a $3 extra care buck, making the final cost $3 for $2 or $1.50 each. Colgate toothpaste is $3.49 each, and when you buy two, you get back a $4 extra care buck. Two of them will come out to $6.98. I do have a $2 off digital coupon, bringing me down to $4.98. We're going to pay $4.98, get back a total of $4 in extra care bucks, making the final cost just $0.98 for both. But we are going to submit our receipt to the coupons app, getting back an additional $2, making our final cost free plus a moneymaker. So everything you see here is a total of $20.98. After all of our coupons are applied, we're left to pay $12.98. I'm going to roll $12 in extra care bucks over my out-of-pocket. We should get back a total of $11 in extra care bucks, plus $2 from coupons app, making the final cost free, plus a moneymaker for all the items here. Here's a close-up of my receipt. As you can see, all the coupons did come off. I did roll a total of $12 in extra care bucks, leaving me to pay just $0.98. So we spent out a total of $12.98. We got back a total of $11 in extra care bucks, plus the $2 on coupons.com app for the Colgate, making our final cost free plus a moneymaker. So it's a very simple deal, a deal that anyone can do, especially all of the moneymakers we have for the Colgate and the Paparazzi. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one.